first wicket down, caught firstly. Warner the man. Edged and gone. Another good catch.
Well, it's another duck for Joe Root.
Is there a glove? I think there is. There is. It's another short ball. Burns has had a flap at it and gloved it down the leg side. England three down. Finally, Joe Denley gets off the mark, and he does so in good style.
Edged and gone. A wide rack delivery from James Pattinson, and Ben Stokes has reached for it.
Four wide, net gone, it's another one. And Australia strike again, they get the fifth wicket. Oh, Nick, gone, what a catch! Warner takes another screamer at slip. Excellent bowling and excellent fielding from the Australians.
And what a day, what a morning so far. The Australian bowlers have dominated.
Catch, yeah! Glove, is there glove? There is glove. What a start after lunch for Cummins, for Australia.
Well, here's Hazelwood.
Gone, short extra cover, brilliant. What a position that is that Payne set there. A man at short extra cover, Butler driving in the air. And play some shots now as Jofra Archer. Back of the bat. It is back of the bat. Yeah, he's looking at the toe end, England nine down. Yeah, there it is, so far across his stumps. That leg stump Yorker did the trick. And it's five wickets for Josh Hazelwood. And Australia have bowled England out for 67.
That's close. Pulling back in. Given.
No worries with that, to use a very Australian expression. That is a plan that works. Yeah, good captaincy, good bowling, not a great shot. First ball out of the rough, big spin. Full, driven away. What an eventful session. Seven wickets in it, England lost 4 for 14. And they've managed to prize three Australian wickets at the end.
Catch that.
That's a good shot. Pressure relieved. Oh. Bellin. Excellent from Ben Stokes. This has been a terrific spell at the tee. He might have had Labuschagne, he has got Travis Head.
That's good footwork. Really good footwork, preemptive stuff from Matthew Wade. Wide, full and four. Full toss. Swinger did that carry.
It was low, it was going quickly, just didn't stick.
Oh, catch!
Yeah! For one more ball. That was gone. Didn't even wait for the umpire's decision. So Matthew Wade had dug a hole, and finally, at last, Ben Stokes gets a reward for a magnificent spell of bowling. Yeah! That's closer. Yeah, it is. That's very close, more than close. Well, the initial appeal was for LBW. You could hear Joe Root asking the umpire, if Payne hit it, remember I caught it. Pattinson survives. Well played, Marnus Labuschagne as well, to take Australia into this position where they lead by 283 runs. They've had a fantastic day today.